Justin Hayward and John Lodge had this in mind, but whenever I hear that, I can't help but think from think about the Psalm 72, which has very similar language. All kings will bow down to him, and all nations will serve him, and he will deliver the needy who cry out, the afflicted who have no one to help. He will take pity on the weak and the needy and save them from death. He will rescue them from oppression and violence. Long may he live, and may his name endure forever. May it continue as long as the sun. All nations will be blessed through him, and they will call him blessed. Of course, that's speaking about Jesus, who I like to conceive of as a minstrel, because just being a musician and knowing that Jesus appreciated music and appreciated singing himself, that he goes forth into the world singing this song. And we will feature Mick on this one, not only on drums, but lead vocal, the minstrel song.
Careful with that microphone, though.
I won't touch it.
Our wandering friend.